here's the Monster High film. And there's loads of different hairstyles and colours that you can use for the hair and makeup. She's two different characters, but put together so she looks a different Monster High one. There's some different eyes and makeup and necklaces. There's also some things for different parts of her body, not just for her head and her hair. Makeup, and there's, because she has that crossbit there, you can put it anywhere on her face instead of her nose or mouth. Mine's on the eye because it looks quite funny. And there is that finished.